Once you've got the balloon mounted, you're ready to set it on the inflator and inflate it. Press the foot switch with your hand or your foot. You cannot overinflate.